Okay, everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing Horrorfield. We're gonna be playing one game because of the length of, videos. I can only make 15-minute videos. So here we go. Let's hope I don't get caught first. I fixed that from last time. Recorded. I can't even see my heartbeat, that's gonna suck. There's a big old disadvantage. Can't zip yourself, my heart's beating too hard. With the heartbeat or not. Never tell about anything. I'm only playing this game to celebrate the launch of the Dead by Daylight mobile. It's not compatible with my device, but this game is, so. Hooray, I guess. Yeah, I see the heartbeat now. At least he didn't waste it. Like one of the last guys did. Yeah, this guy used that. And like as soon as he used it, he kept running in circles. The killer wasn't even nearby. That screwed it. You can generous for crazy in this game. Oh god. Okay, that was a surprise. I could build. Oh, of course I ran into a wall. And of course the exits are open, and of course this guy is going to ignore me. Anyone gonna help? You have to be kidding me. Oh. Team player. What a great teammate. I hate teammates on this game. They never help at all. They only care about escaping. Generous like crazy, like I said. Like it's really so good how you can generous. There's no skill checks and nothing to stop you. Oh! What's the point of the adrenaline? Well, we got someone. Wait, team players in this game? Wow. Thought it'd never be possible. The only time you're gonna get a teammate actually helping is when the gates aren't opened. The gates are open, you're sort of screwed. I don't get why I said fatality there if it was really just nothing. Because it kind of was nothing. Well, it's gonna suck. Hell. Y'all gonna freaking. For God's sake. Well, there we go again. I can't even let you just spectate. It like just makes you quit the game. Right now we're gonna have more sweatier people. Oh, it's on my character level chart. Jeez. Why does it randomly blow up? I think I get one. Yeah, I think I get one. What? It was... Great game, dude. Yes, I am recording. Best game, man. I swear. He was top tier. Is he not gonna tunnel or does he not just see a footprint? I don't have a challenge to heal someone. Heal me. Heal me. Okay. 3 heals. Are you serious right now, dude? What's going on? Thanks, buddy. What are these people freaking doing? She's glitching out. Don't know where the frick these two guys are going. Probably going to save me. Oh, but you never know. Team players in this game? Shocking. Shocker, dude. Are you guys serious? You can't. This. Players in this game don't mess around, I swear. tell them pieces of crap. Oh, screw you, buddy. Honestly, kill yourself. Okay, and I want one more game. I'm freaking done with this. I may do a part two. Depends on if I want to escape. 5 minutes for this one. Supposed to survive. You can't even survive 10 seconds. It's already a heartbeat. I'm just trying to look for a generator. That don't matter, because it'll explode just a little bit. That's where he was? Jeez, I'm not gonna stay there. Thanks. You know, you gotta be respectful sometimes. You know? I'm not even gonna I'm gonna spectate. How did she get captured? She was literally just now walking. I don't know. Okay. Oh, never mind. It's the wrong person. Don't just heal me all by yourself. Idiot. Gotcha. Let's try to run away. At least in Dead by Daylight, you can run while being injured at the same time. For God's sake, he's next to me too. I know he's right behind me. I can have to end the recording a little bit early here. So did I end this last minute? I need to get out of here. Or heck, just die before the game ends. Run, Phil, run! Get the wind. Run! Die! Okay, yeah, thanks, I have to end the video. He's killing everyone like that. I don't think no one's escaping here, so I'm probably gonna leave. Thanks for watching. If you watched all the way through, like and subscribe.